be my God. Hallelujah. Brother, why you dare to lie? Say, you know, Sabi, my Jesus.
Your Majesty, I call him his Majesty.
Ya mere nwanne m erusi n'uju akwazinakwa dịka onye na-enweghị olileanya maka gịnị you have a mighty God why you dey do like say hey, you don't sabi my God. Challenge him.
When Jesus says,
when he says,
nobody
yes.
Can say,
when he says,
when he
says,
when he
says,
yes.
When he says,
when Jesus says,
when he says,
nobody can say no.
When he says, yes. Nobody can say, no.
When
no,
Jesus
no,
says,
no, no,
when he says,
nobody
yes.
Can
say no.
My libra de levo, most candalaba. I release you to manifest in the name of Jesus. If Jehovah be for us, who can be against us? Brother, if Jehovah be for you, I ask you, who can be against us?
Nobody, nobody, brother, you know.
Surely they shall gather, but not by the Lord. Surely they must scatter. Because it's always for your side.
Makana ono inso.
When he
say yes,
no power can say no.
Say yes, so. Say yes, so.
Osini gamuma wachuku igamuma.
Igamuririma.
Osini gewego wachuku igewego.
Igewerireko.
Osini galudi wachuku igalupanudi.
Igalutapanudi.
Osini gabu okaranya. Igaburi okaranya. Maka gini. Chitera. No power can challenge him
at all.
Even in the grave, my Jesus is Lord. Even in the grave, my Jesus is Lord. Imana obara ni mili when I request you go di komu. Obara ni mili when I request you go da mu yuma. Obara ni mili when I request you go da kaini ru. When you say yes in your life. No demon can say no.
No demon can say no. I'm coming.
In one way they shall gather, but in seven ways they shall scatter. When my Jesus say yes, no demon can say no.
When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
When my Jesus say yes, no power can say no at all.
When Jesus say
yes.
Jesus'
name. If you open your womb, no power can shut it.
No power can shut it.
lift you.
No power can uplift you at all.
For he's the great healer.
Great healer.
For he's the greatest warrior.
The greatest warrior.
He's the ultimate warrior. No power can challenge him. Lift him up, come on, lift him up, come on, lift him up. He's the Lion of Judah, he's the Prince of Peace, he's the King of Kings, the Ancient of Days. Oh higher, oh higher, oh higher, oh higher. Come on, lift him up. He's the great I am in battle, wonderful ancient of day. The ocean divider,
ocean divider.
Higher, 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 higher,
Track of the album Passé, Turning Around, is to show men and women who have their trust in God that with God all things are possible. No matter what you're suffering today, no matter what you're going through today, the word of God says, just like I said in the music in Romans 8:28, that all things work together for good to them that love God. So no matter what you're passing through today, that I believe that all things is working together for your good, except you don't have your trust in God. About the production, I just give God all the glory, because he said in all things, let's give him all the glory. At the end of this production, it's a success, and I just return all glory to God, because just like the Bible says that when the enemy will come like a flood, that the Spirit of God will raise a standard against it. In the beginning of this production, the enemy came to steal and to take away what the Lord gave us. But at the end of the day, that person who gave us this, and that person who knows us to secure what he gives to any man, came to our rescue. He raised a standard against the spirit of the devil. And at the end, today you can see it's a success. By the grace of God, if you read the scripture very well, Hebrew says you are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood. So I'm called to be an evangelist. The Bible says before I was formed in my mother's womb, that's Jeremiah, that God knew me from my mother's womb. So before I was formed, God knew what I'm going to be, and that is what I am today. I was listening to a message by my beloved Papa Bishop in the house. I said, one thing is to have a success, another thing is to maintain a success. And the success I am in today is by the grace of God. And for me to maintain the success that God has given me, one thing, being in peace with God, the success is assured. Wow, wonderful people. I must say, God in his infinite mercy gave me a wonderful clue from the director, Siridova, to the unique dancers. They are wonderful people. To my wonderful PM, to my wonderful DOP, who will I mention and forget the other? They are so wonderful. I thank God for giving me this kind of people. I'm so amazed. In fact, I'm full of joy. I'm so happy for what the Lord has done with all these people that has taken part in this production. And I must not fail to mention one person that is very important. The Bible says when a man finds a wife, he finds a good thing out of the obtained favor from the Lord. So, and behind every successful man, there must be a wise woman. So I thank God for giving me a wonderful, wise woman who always pray for me. I know that without her prayers, wherever I am today, or whatever I am, I don't know. But thank God for her. I just give God the praise. To my beautiful fans out there, I must advise that you should keep to God. Be at peace with God. And I believe as you listen to this song, Turning Around, from this moment, just like I said, I profess as a son of a prophet that in your family, in your business, in your working place, everywhere you go, if you fly your air on the road, that things will be turning around for your good. Everything that is not working together for your good, as from this moment, I speak to your life, I speak to your business, that they will turn around for your good. And from now, your name has become favor. God bless you.
I am Dova, musical film director. One thing I have to say concerning my artist, Chimere. Chimere is an artist that you know, tickles his fans a lot by his singing ability. I mean, his vocal power is something else. And if you watch him performing, that dynamic and vibrant nature of his, I mean, we just trip you. I must have to tell that he's a wonderful artist, a wonderful singer. And another thing is that I'm very much happy to be part of this work. You know, the Bible tells me that nothing happens under the sun without God's knowledge. And his will has been done. And there's nothing we can do about it. This time I want to use this opportunity to greet every of my fans that have been calling me on phone. And this time I say, hi, see you one day. Thank you.
Kiri ene metu gino obi. Eba inwere Jesus.
Kosara ya Jesus. Agama kosara ya Jesus. Kosara Emmanuel. Agama kosara ya Jesus. Okwa agwaram. One wute muka kosara ya Jesus. Iya emerem. One wute muka kosara ya Jesus. Kosara ya Jesus.
Abukiri gine bera.
Agama kosara ya
Jesus.
Kosara Emmanuel. Agama kosara Emmanuel. Okwa agwaram. One wute muka kosara ya Jesus. Okwa agwaram. One wute muka kosara ya Jesus. Ewo.
Kosara ya Jesus. Agama kosara ya Jesus. Kosara ya Jesus. Agama kosara.
Kwolo no Jesus aka o. Kwolo no nyenwe maka o. Asingi kwolo ne sebu baka o. Kwolo no Jesus aka o.
I am excited for everything is turning around for my good. Thank you, Jesus.
I can see everything turning around.
Everything
turning around.
Everything
turning around for my good.
I can see everything
turning around.
Everything
turning around.
Everything
turning around for my good.
Brother, I can see everything
turning around.
Everything
turning around.
Turning around.
Turning around.
Oh yeah, the Bible says in Romans 8:28, for we know that everything works together for good to them that love God. The word of God says, I know the thought I have for you, thought of peace and not of evil. There is time for everything, and to everything there is a season. I prophesy to you, child of God, that your season of manifestation has come. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree now that whatever that is not working right in your life, as from this moment, is turning around for your good. In the name of Jesus.